to play football. Because I always told my parents, my mom, my family, like, I'm going to play football again my senior year. Everybody thought I was lying. Nobody really believed me. So then, now this is my junior year right here. So
working on a weekend like usual. Yep.
You know, right then and right there, I quit the basketball team. And I told myself, told my mama, hey, I'm about to go start playing football. Talk to Coach Hume. He said, come the next day, come tomorrow. We're going to start workouts. But he's like, man, I'm going to tell you right now. He said, man, this ain't basketball. So we do contact. Oh, yeah. He's like, we work hard down here. He's like, man, I had your brother. He was a great athlete. He was a great player for me. He's like, I expect the same out of you. He said, nothing's going to be handed to you. Nothing's going to be given to you. So you got to get it. So you got to earn it. He said, we already have our guys, so we're loyal here. So he's like, if you come here and do your thing, so you'll play for me.